More federal grants have been awarded locally. Washington County, Tennessee, and Kingsport are both recipients of grants from the Department of Justice. The U.S. Attorney's Office says $6 million from the DOJ's Office of Justice program is being distributed across Tennessee to help localities strengthen their criminal justice systems and operations. Washington County is receiving a little under $32,000 in grant money. Kingsport, a little over $28,000.